All right, so the last one we gotta do is at the Great Abandoned Mine. So we gotta go back all the way back to right here. Yeah, we gotta go to the Temple of Time, which is in the sky. Statue, go behind her. This is the last one. He's missing four eyes. Trapped under the water behind the stone gate of the Great Plateau. And we already talked to the goddess statue then. Not the bubble gems, potentially. No, we don't have it yet. So then we go to the Goddess of Time. Great Plateau. Where's the gate at?
Another one of those tall statues. Just run up and talk to this dude. He's gonna say he's missing four eyes. We have to collect all of these things. It's a big pain in the butt. The first thing you need to do is head to the Hyrule Field Skyview Tower. You're gonna launch yourself out of this, and you're gonna make your way towards the Great Plateau. We're actually gonna aim for this gate right here.
So go to the Hyrule Field Tower. Haru Fuel Tower. It's gonna bring us I think this is it. Okay, so we're gonna be next to this chasm. Oh yeah, we gotta bust that one down. You hear my voice. Come to me in the Temple of Time ruins up the road to the plateau to the south. Even having to make another one? I do. Oh wow, really? To the Temple of Time ruins. Goddess right there. Oh. My voice is a result of your training from the water gate. A part of me has been freed. You've earned my gratitude. I speak to you now from the depths below in the guise of the statue. All from the depths. Okay. I direct you to the four chasms across this plateau. Each one has one of my eyes. Drop them into the chasms, then deliver the stones to me who dwells in the temple. Do all this and the reward will be yours. Journey. There's no shortcuts. Great. Flying to each of them. Take this tower, the Gerudo scan sky tower. Go to the first one. I've got, before I even come here again, I gotta go find a heat resistant suit or a, hot spot. So, oh, damn, we're passing it up. Wait, so where's the chasm at? Oh, there it is. All right. unbearable cold. I gotta be able to drain this pool somehow. Where the hell did that damn thing land? This thing up there. Oh, it's an elevator. Alright, good. Appreciate the gifts, Mr. Neely. There we go. So it'll take us straight to where we need to go. This right here should take us to the abandoned mine. Abandoned Central Mine. Here we go. How the hell do I get up there? Ah, here we go. That's one eye. After you found my eyes, the last one to me. All right, the next one. We can take that same tower. The Budo Tower again. So we got one eye already. Now we gotta make it to the other one. That chasm right there. That's gonna be the one. Thank you. know what? Hold on. I'll just pick this up and just fall with it. That'll make it easier. Really? I got stuck on the side. Ain't that some shit? The idea was there, at least. It's loading. Oh, this kind of popped up out of nowhere. It brought us right to the statue. The abandoned central line in it? No, it is not. Oh, so we gotta get there. Look, there's only one thing left to do. Fly. Huh? second eye. Let's just adjust it while we... Turn two of my eyes. Yep. Second one. All right, eyeball number three, Hyrule Field Sky Tower. Up some potions. It's the first one. We bought a greater band of mine. Now we gotta make our way there. Thank you. first things first. The eye. We'll attach that to the front. Get the other quintessential items. To an abandoned mine. No. Oh, we gotta put it on the skateboard. Wow. Right idea. We gotta put it on something that it can slide on. So you can figure something out. Here they come. Take the crystal off the back. Power. Okay. It's probably overkill, but it's gonna get us where to get to. Idea. They're giving me a hard time. They do not want me to be great. I think this is going to take us to the central mount. Yep. There it is. Draining the hell out of these batteries, though. And I guess it's the thought that counts. We made it. Edgar Allan Poe. Yo, what's up? He ain't got nothing to complain about. Well, now I know what. Ooh, shit. One more we gotta get. So we'll head back to the first thing we gotta do is find a pot to cook in. I guess we can go back here. Put a marker right there, the green one. Go back to Hyrule Field Tower. Kill myself trying to blow them up. I can get him to come up here. I thought that would have did something. Enough of that. Got one more eyeball, let's go. So, Hyrule Field Tower. First one. So we gotta cook. Okay, now that we got the stuff, we got our elixirs, our Hyrule Field Sky Tower, Last Eye. Let's go. Last Eye, we'll be there in no time. Did I do this one? I don't even have that shrine activated, do I? I do not. Oh, I do got it activated. Okay. I got a marker on it already. There's a shrine near the right backside. If not, try the left. Just letting you know if you want to get it. Yeah, I already got it marked. Appreciate it, though. I had it marked earlier. Yeah, just to let myself know, like, if I pass the shrine that I needed to go back and check, I already had it, marked. I ain't trying to miss nothing. Alright, last eyeball. Where is this thing? Oh, he wants to do a puzzle. But of course. Yeah, I'm doing the last. Oh, damn, I got my bow attached. Oh, it was in here? Wow, okay. Never mind. Thank you. It crashed again. Really? My game crashed again. Wow. So after an adventure throwing this down the chasm and hitting the head with it. Oh, there you go. Steam weapon. It's gonna be best if we made oh, here we go. He does not want to get on the track. So it'll take us to right to it. Probably did the easiest one for last, but trying to see what this reward is. Turn my eyes, you know, ancient times, my eyes were stolen and sealed away. If For eons I've waited one who would hear my voice and return unto me, and here you are. As promised, I will repay your kindness by bestowing good fortune upon you. Stamina, the strength be yours. Make an offering. Pose. Okay. I take it you want to come to my brother. Stay a moment. Tunica. You desire. You must make a suitable offering. Tunica of memories. This is a champion tunic. Finna get this right here.